planning a cheap honeymoon doesn't mean compromising on romance or enjoyment. Here are some tips to help you plan a cost-effective honeymoon. 1. Set a budget. Determine a realistic budget for your honeymoon and stick to it. This will guide your decision-making process and help you prioritize expenses. 2. Choose affordable destinations. Opt for destinations that offer lower costs of living or are known for being budget-friendly. Consider domestic destinations, nearby locations, or less touristy areas. Research affordable accommodation options like budget hotels, guest houses, or vacation rentals. 3. Travel during off-peak seasons. Traveling during off-peak times can save you money on flights, accommodations, and activities. Prices are often lower, and you can enjoy a quieter experience with fewer crowds. 4. Look for travel deals. Keep an eye out for travel deals, discounts, and promotions. Subscribe to travel newsletters. Follow travel websites or social media accounts that share deals and offers. Be flexible with your travel dates to take advantage of the best deals available. 5. Consider all-inclusive packages. Opting for all-inclusive packages can help you budget and save on food, drinks, and some activities. Look for resorts or cruise packages that offer inclusive deals. 6. Plan and book in advance. Booking flights, accommodations, and activities well in advance can help you secure lower prices and availability. Last-minute bookings often come with higher costs. 7. Limit costly activities. Focus on activities and experiences that are affordable or free. Explore nature, local attractions, public parks, or historical sites. Take advantage of happy hours or lunch specials at restaurants. 8. Opt for self-catering or local food. Consider accommodations with kitchen facilities or choose local eateries and street food for some meals. This can be more cost-effective than dining at high-end restaurants for every meal. 9. Use reward points and miles. If you have accumulated reward points or miles through credit cards or loyalty programs, consider using them for flights, accommodations, or other travel expenses. 10. Plan for relaxation and quality time. Remember that the purpose of a honeymoon is to spend quality time together as a couple. Focus on activities that strengthen your bond and create lasting memories rather than solely relying on expensive experiences. 11. Consider a mini moon. If your budget is tight, consider taking a shorter, local trip immediately after the wedding and plan a more elaborate honeymoon for a later date when you have more financial flexibility. Remember, a honeymoon is about celebrating your love and creating cherished memories together. Focus on what truly matters to you as a couple and embrace the experience, regardless of the budget.